dangerous task of dismantling munitions beneath the Baltic Sea. With some 150,000 still operational mines and missiles that have been discovered on the ocean floor having been disposed sometime after World War II, Russia's Emergencies Ministry has announced plans to clear the seabed of the munitions. With sufficient finances pending for removal, the project is still in the initial phase of collecting data for the munitions location. Meanwhile, Eduard Afinogenov of the ministry warned,
"These missiles are very dangerous. There are none that have rusted away and become harmless. On the contrary, some that we take out are in very good working condition."
The largest threat currently posed by the munitions is to fishermen, with as many as 36 missiles that have been hauled in at one time unintentionally in their nets.
"Once a fisherman from our village had 36 missiles in his net. He was fishing near Taran Cape and brought them all to Baltiisk. They put all the missiles right on the deck. What else could you do?"
With no other options available, the munitions in these cases are lined up on board while returning to port, where they could potentially explode if they collide with each other.
"The visibility is low, just a couple of meters. There are missiles everywhere. Some are in boxes and tightly packed together. The boat could be from World War II. It's wrecked. Some shells are actually laying on the seabed near the boat."
We appreciate the dedicated efforts of Mr. Afinogenov and the Russian Emergencies Ministry in raising concern and working towards the elimination of the serious hazard. Our prayers that the fishermen seek a safer vocation, protecting their lives and those of the fish as well, with a goal of making the waters safe again for all beings.